Hej, witajcie z tej strony Bobru, a na waszych ranach The Walking Dead and New Frontier. Jesteśmy teraz prawdopodobnie w ostatnim odcinku, na pewno w ostatnim odcinku tego epizodu. Jesteśmy teraz jakby w miejscu, które pokazał nam David. Otaczają nas trupy, no i jestem ciekaw, co teraz się stanie, jak nasi bohaterowie stało się wykaraskają i co nas tutaj właściwie spotka. Czy David nas wpuścił w jakieś, że tak powiem, barno, czy może nie? Ja nie wiem. Osobiście w Davidzie nie widzę złej postaci. Jeżeli ktoś miałby z New Frontier być złym, to myślę, że to by była pozostała trójka tych władców, że tak powiem. Ale, no nie wiem. Strasznie źle przedstawiał ten New Frontier, a tak naprawdę ja nie widzę w nich aż tak złych osób, jakby gra je kreuje te osoby. No bo kurczę, oni tutaj robią z nich naprawdę jakieś mega złe charaktery. A tak naprawdę, no co, zabrali AJ-a, Clem, no ale kurczę, Clem ich próbowała okraść i dodatkowo jeszcze no zachowała się, zachowała. Dzieciaki tak by nie przeżył. Jeden zły fart to, że ją wygonili. No nie, według mnie to jest trochę naciągane, ale okej. Już bez zbędne opierdzielenia, przejdźmy po prostu do...
Hey, I'm here! David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Izzo.
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He has his son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Dobrze.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke him. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
Everybody fucks up, man. What about forgiveness?
We couldn't afford forgiveness.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
Odpowiedz za cholery, Łosiu.
No. I wouldn't have let him.
Nie wiem, ja nie widzę
I didn't have to worry about
w Davidzie złej postaci, naprawdę. Jest nerwańcem, ale jest dobry.
Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying, Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was... a miracle.
To jest jakiś sen? Ja, o co tu chodzi? Myszki w ogóle nie miałem.
That's great, Clem, this is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy, he'll know how to find him.
To może być bait.
I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
Nie do końca temu ufam akurat, ale to było takie randomowe, że nie wiedziałem, co powiedzieć w ogóle.
We have a store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait, this is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Nie zamknęłeś się drzwi?
Need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There. Help me.
O Boże, ale to było genialne.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
O co chodzi, za bardzo nie wiem. Słuchaj, czy zapasy wojskowe?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but
I might be going crazy, but I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff.
Poczekajcie, muszę zrobić przecięcie, za chwilkę was wracam. Okej, kochani, wracamy. Wybaczcie za małą przerwkę.
From Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Oh yeah, cool.
Who the fuck are you? Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Mam jakąś broń palną?
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You're just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
Shame you can't take it with you.
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Super.
He's getting away.
Dobra, Jesus, brother, oni, no błagam.
Go! Get Badger!
A, to jest Badger. Skurwiel, który zastrzelił Marianę. Szybko! Dobra, klubkiem go w łeb. Oj!
Gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Serio, to w ogóle... Jak można było nie trafić? Ara, flecie.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too.
W głowę go i tyle.
Get it over with.
for.
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Jezu. Możemy odwalić, jeśli chcemy?
That's enough, man. He's gone. For God's sake, Bobby. Get a goddamn hold of yourself. I hope that made you feel better.
She's vampire bat. Oho, masakra. Dobra, trzeba Davidowi pomóc. On ma jakiś fetysz z wykopywaniem tej broni. Ja bym wziął zakładnika. Jakby była taka opcja.
Looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond.
Ta Joan, Chinka pewnie.
Joan was in on it.
No, Joan.
We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Według mnie to najlepsza opcja, co można zrobić. Jego śmierć nic nam nie da, a być może nas nie zdradzi i nam pomoże. Być może. Nie mówię, że tak na pewno będzie, ale jest taka duża szansa na to. Tak, z 45%. Wow, ale tam jeden zombie miał fatalną animację.
Where's Lonnie? He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Na pewno ostrzeża.
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
Hey man, back the fuck off. I don't need a lecture from you.
You need it from someone. You don't want to become the thing you hate.
You weren't there. You don't know what Javi went through. Emotions aren't picky. They get the better of all of us eventually. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
Wspominki.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities.
Oh, Jesus, that's for true.
Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
Hey,
mess never washes out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that.
even if you did. I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I, we should talk when this is done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
It's a murder checkup.
Oh, out of General Clem.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet.
Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe.
Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
Mam nadzieję, że ten typ go nie wrobi, bo akurat inaczej trochę nad tym myślałem. Myślałem, że to inaczej się rozwinie.
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the new frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he's not the man I think he is. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Okay. To czy musi on tak aż tak wolno iść?
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction.
Let's stop it, so Michelle.
How's your throwing arm?
Okej, w coś celuję konkretnie, okej.
What the fuck? Shit, we need to get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
You couldn't have just taken out a window.
Did the trick, didn't it?
Właśnie, zadziałało, to w czym problem?
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi!
Ciszej, dziecko.
We thought you were...
super worried.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by.
Coś powiedziała?
I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy.
Albo nie?
She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now,
Uśwa,
the whole place is about to become a war zone.
It's David's
place. To twojego męża? Co ty w ogóle robisz?
Hey, come You're on. Not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are.
Nawet nie musisz zastanawiać.
Again.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi.
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Weź się pod ramię, kurczę. Czy naprawdę muszę wszystko tłumaczyć? A ta jest zła na to, że nie zdradzamy swojego brata i jej męża. Ciekawe.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.
What's up?
I just wish Clementine was still with us.
We ran into her.
Really? I hope she came back with you. I wish she was around. I know she's tough, but I don't know. Be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
Napięcie rośnie, ale jak to się skończy? Gdzieś coś się spierdzieli ostro, tylko gdzie? Mam nadzieję, że nie David będzie tym zdrajcą jakimś, ale ja mu wierzę, naprawdę.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war.
What's się z nim związałaś?
I guarantee, that was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line.
We were in the thick of it, Kate. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Took your damn time.
Ava, okay, jest z nami, bardzo
come
dobrze.
On, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Holy shit. Well, come on, let's go.
They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
A gdzie jest Trip i ta Eleonora? Nie wiem. Przepraszam, naprawdę nie umiem zapamiętać imion niektórych.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi! Kate and Gabe? Safe. I knew I could count on you, brother.
Ale zaraz się zrobi źle.
Together. Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back.
Thank you.
To idzie zbyt dobrze. Zaraz będzie zdrada ostra. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
You don't deserve respect. Not after the things you've done.
What things? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Really? Joan, is this true?
Do I really need to answer that?
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Max musi powiedzieć. Here's our proof. No właśnie.
This lowlife was part of the raids. I...
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops.
Jest powiedział, naprawdę.
Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive?
Serio.
I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy.
So you survived. But at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I've prevented.
Co za argument?
All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Serio, jeżeli ona ich kupiła tą przemową.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order. They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here.
Serio? Ja nie rozumiem.
You put yourself before the group.
You won't get away with this, Joan. All of this will come back on you eventually.
Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Nie wiem. Kurczę, nas wywalili, bo zabiliśmy im jednego typa. zabiliśmy jednego typa. Kresiówka przyznaje się, że mordowała społeczności i jest spoko, bo robiła to dla dobra ogółu, a my to nie wiem. Robiliśmy to, bo kurwa mieliśmy taki kaprys. To jest bullshit. Bullshit. Przewinijmy to szybko, chcę zacząć wszystkie wybory naraz. Jeżeli to się da. O, dobra. Albo chociaż wiecie co? Przejrzyjmy sobie tak. Może tak będzie wygodniej. Dobra. Czy uhonorowałeś życzenie brata? Ty i 37,5% raczej uhonorowało. No i nie mówiło o morderstwie Mariany. Ja nie wiem. Przyznam wam, że Davida jakoś super nie lubiłem na początku, ale później zacząłem go mega szanować. Wydaje mi się, że to jest naprawdę dobry człowiek, który jest nerwańcem, ale naprawdę ma dobre serce i zależy mu na jego rodzinie i... No widzieliście, no nie wiem, według mnie to jest dobra postać. A jestem dziwny, że tak dużo osób sfrustrowało się na tyle, że dało się ponieść emocjom i powiedziało o tym morderstwie. No ale dobra, no rozumiem powody mniej więcej. Czy próbowałeś uratować AJ'a? 82,5% raczej próbowało wstrzyknąć AJ'owi lekarstwo. Znaczy co, ja nie wiem, czy AJ żyje, czy nie. Ale to jest wybór, w którym tlem jestem pewien na 1000000%. Z tego co ją znam, żeby to zrobiła. Nieważne, czy by to się udało, czy by się nie udało, czy miałby to jakąkolwiek rację bytu, ona by to zrobiła. Jak zginął Badger? Tej 66,4% gracza zniszczyło czaszkę Badgera, czyli nawalało pewnie aż do samego końca. Przyznam wam, że po pierwsze dało mi to niezwykłą satysfakcję, bo zabił tą Marianę. A po drugie, chciałem zobaczyć, jak Javier bawi się trochę w Negana. Nie wiem, może trochę samolubnie z mojej strony, ale myślę, że wy też chcieliście to zobaczyć. 5,4% graczy zabiło Badgera szybko, 23,2% graczy pozwoliło Badgerowi się przemienić, 5,1% graczy pozwoliło komuś innemu zabić Badgera. Ciekawe komu, Tripowi? 59,2% graczy wziął ze sobą Marca. Ja nie wiem, chyba bez Marca to już w ogóle by nas od razu związali, ale no myślałem, że... ja nie wiem. 56,2% graczy trzymało się planu Davida. Bardzo podzielone wybory, w sensie tak na połowę. Ciekawe. Ja nie wiem, ja bardzo polubiłem Davida i myślę, że on miał solidny plan. No nie wyszło, no ale co, mieliśmy uciec? Ta jego żonka to jest jakaś chodząca porażka. No nie wiem, wybaczcie mi, ale mnie mega wkurza taka postać, która, nie wiem, żeni się z kimś i, czy wychodzi za mąż. Tak to się w przypadku kobiet nazywa. I kurczę, ciągle próbuje podpierdalać dołki pod kimś. To jest najgorszy rodzaj człowieka. Najgorszy, najpaskudniejszy rodzaj człowieka. Który no, nie umie sobie poradzić ze swoim życiem. No ale cóż, to też jest temat na inną dyskusję. Ja wam bardzo dziękuję za uwagę. Widzimy się w najbliższych dniach. Ja teraz troszkę ponerwałem. Czekajcie, będzie jakaś zapowiedź? Kolejnego epizodu? Bo nie jestem pewien. Chyba nie będzie, co? Nie będzie. W najbliższych dniach widzimy się w Rompie. Prawdopodobnie po dzisiejszym dniu dostaniecie proces, dalszą część procesu, bądź też nową serię, która, no, zaczynamy jak się przyjmie. Póki co ja wam bardzo dziękuję za uwagę. Ogólnie epizod bym ocenił na takie 6,5 na 10. Nie było źle, dupy nie urwało, ale nie było źle. Naprawdę nie było źle. Było takie solidna przygoda, mega krótka, ale solidna. Znaczy, też nie taka mega krótka, no półtorej godziny około. Dobra, dzięki za uwagę, trzymajcie się ciepło, no i do zobaczenia w kolejnych seriach i w kolejnych epizodach, kiedy one w końcu wyjdą. Jeszcze taka notatka na koniec, czy będzie Guardians of the Galaxy na moim kanale? Będzie. Bardzo mi się podobał film. Czekam na drugą część, która wychodzi w tym roku bodajże, albo w kolejnym? Chyba w tym. I z chęcią wam nagram, jak Telltale coś z tym zrobi. Naprawdę z wielką chęcią. Dobra, trzymajcie się ciepło, no i hej, papa.